Ben Affleck is considering legal options over a story in Us Weekly that accuses him of dating one of his children's former nannies. In June, Affleck and Jennifer Garner announced that they were planning on divorcing after 10 years of marriage. A rep for Affleck said the story was full of lies and that it was shameful. Demi Lovato shared on Twitter that her dog Buddy died over the weekend. "We are absolutely heartbroken to be writing this, but Wilmer and I are devastated to inform you that we lost our little angel Buddy last Sunday," she wrote. Lovato did not reveal any details, but said they lost him in a tragic accident. Terrence Howard's ex-wife filed a lawsuit against him claiming he assaulted her in 2014. Michelle Howard claims he punched her in the face and strangled her for several seconds in the complaint filed in Los Angeles. This is not the first time Howard has been accused of spousal abuse. He was arrested in 2001 on charges of assaulting his then-wife, Lori McCommas.